Left a nigga on the floor with holes all in his body. Skirted off and turned the Ford into a Maserati. My people got hit for a chopper, he was moving sloppy. Yeah. Double back, got off of my 4-5 and threw up off a rock.
Yes, sirski, it's your boy Sean. I'm back with another video, and today we're gonna be putting y'all on to another artist. Today we got Lee Roy, whatever the fuck his name is. You hear me? Bro got the sauce. Let me tell you, he just came up with a new video called EST Flow not too long ago, and that shit is reaching numbers. I think it's at 106k now. Y'all gotta tune in, like it up, subscribe to bro, because he really does have that bars, momentum, chemistry, flow, voice, everything in the artist, right? So he's definitely going to be top five artists in 2022 in the new genre, new era of the up-and-coming artist coming out where he's coming from. He's probably from Louisiana or some, or Atlanta, one of them type of niggas. But he's definitely going to blow, man, without a doubt. And I seen him just pop up my shit, took into a lot of his tracks, and went down all the tracks, you know, because you know what me, man, I got to really put y'all on. I ain't going to put y'all on to some bullshit. You know, that's just not my flavor. So I put y'all into some heat right here because bro definitely has so much bangers. I'm not gonna lie. And right here, I'm putting just a little bit of a song and just hear this part right here. I know you heard that fire, man. That shit is crazy, bro. Got bars, bro. Got flow, bro. Is sick with it, man. Y'all gotta tune into bro Lee Roy, man. That nigga up next. I ain't gonna lie. Y'all hearing it first from Sean, the S Pablo TV podcast, aka blog, nigga. Nigga is the hardest out coming from where he's at, 100%, nigga. I can just hear it. I don't gotta listen to nobody else to know. So I'm putting y'all niggas on right now. And if you don't tune in, you don't tune in. But don't be sorry when I say, hey, I try putting niggas on, bro. Now you trying to join the bandwagon later. Like all them Golden State Warrior fans. You feel me? So, yeah, man. Lee Roy, he got it, bro. Y'all got to stay tuned. Really check into bro and see what he got going on. When he makes a new track, whatever, I'm going to react to it. Reaction channel coming very soon, y'all. Different content coming very soon. I need everyone to like, comment, subscribe, put them post notifications on for your boy Sean. That's Pablo TV, podcast, blogger, whatever the fuck you want to call it. My nigga, I'm out of this motherfucker, you feel me? I'm high as fuck, you feel me? But I go fucking busy, you feel me? Yeah, you feel me? Yeah.